Dispatch, show me 1042.
10-4, oh, no. Copy that. 1. Adam, 3.
Disregard. Show me 1041.
Roger. 1. Adam, 3. Proceed with patrol. All units, we've got an ambulance requested in Tatapia Mountains. Units, respond code 3.
Oh, fuck. Spar. Car broke loose there. Boom! Damn! Get the fucking barricade down. Damn, pay attention. Too busy trying to look at the screen. Hey, what's up, man? Welcome to the stream. Responding to a police ambulance request. This was hella far. That was in Toledo Bay. I'm almost on scene. Damn. Let's get some flares out here.
Well, I'll be a monkey's uncle.
No way.
They're trying to slow down traffic.
Thank you.
fucking for medic.
Ambulance.
Can we get the EMS done?
Palomino Freeway.
Oh, what the fuck? Watch it. What the? Man, stupid ass motherfucker. Fucking truck.
Sometime today, please. No way.
Do not panic. Help has arrived.
Fuck this shit.
Oh, here we are. Maybe this guy was drinking, eh?
Fuck me!
CPR failed.
Ah, oh, they're dead.
The person didn't make it.
Why'd we even show up?
Yeah, why did he even show up, eh? Well, I have to call for coroner. So where's the drivers of the vehicles? Excuse me, ma'am. Yes, sir.
Look at that.
This fucking AI traffic is so dumb. Can I have corner down here?
Assistance required in Tatapia Mountains.
Call for a large tow truck. I have a large tow truck down there, heavy wreck.
Assistance required on Palomino Freeway. Tow truck, assistance required on Palomino Freeway.
Man, what the hell's going on here?
Tow truck, assistance required on Palomino Freeway.
I get this traffic moving. Dispatch us.
10-4, code 4. We have in Sandy Shores. Pay attention to the road.
busy tonight. Saturday night. Watch out! So what's going on here? Don't tell me to come down here and then...
All units, we have an ambulance call in Santianski Mountain Range. All units, suspects last seen on Sonora Freeway. Roger. 10. 6.
Front, away. Front, away. Front, away.
Oh shit, it doesn't even show that either, yeah? It doesn't show the radar. I'm just gonna turn this one off. There you go. Fucking see what this guy's fucking up to. Dispatch, show me on a 1011 with a, what is it, looks like a four-door sedan, blue.
Go ahead.
Occupant times one.
One, Adam, three, Roger, on a 1011 in, not Gordo. Is backup required?
10-2 at the
Roger. Side.
Evening, sir. You know I'm stopping you tonight. Well, I caught you going speeding there back there. Caught you on the radar. Can I have a license and registration, please?
Careful.
Thanks. All right, man. Hang tight. I'll be right back. Everything comes back clear. You'll be free to go. Let's run them in the computer. What's he got? Valid driver's license. Stopped three times. No probation. It's pretty clean. See about the vehicle. Check the vehicle. I'm just gonna do I'll create a vehicle citation on it. Heating. I'll see if it's going 15 over. It doesn't have to appear in card for that. It's a speeding ticket. Alright, let's get the citation. Alright, sir. Here's your information back. Ticket total is 140. You'll be free to go once I get back in my vehicle. Try to keep the speed down. Here you go. Here's your dish, here's your stuff back. You're free to go. Dispatch, show me code 4 from that 1011.
10-4, copy that. Code 4.
Oh, what we got here? Who's it? The Midnight Silver? Oh, it's this guy. Come on, get over, buddy. Come on. Pull over. You're impeding traffic. Come on, is everyone dumb tonight? This guy's up to. You think we'll find some drugs on him or what? Let's call in dispatch. Dispatch, show me on 1011.
Go ahead.
Occupant time too.
1, Adam 3. Roger that. Anna 10, 11. In Braddock Pass. Is backup required?
10-2.
10-4, copy that.
I wanted to get a plate check. No insurance. Alright, this guy's got no insurance on his truck. Let's just, what should we do with him now? No insurance, we, Evening, sir, you know I'm stopping you tonight. Can you show me your license and registration, please? Sir, have you been drinking tonight? I could smell a strong odor coming from the vehicle. Your license registration, sir.
Kiflum. Thanks.
Well, you're refusing to show me your insurance, right? Sir, I'm gonna have to ask you to step out the vehicle. Alright, sir. I have reason to believe you've been drinking tonight, man. You're gonna have to show me, I'm gonna conduct a sobriety test. You good with that?
Hold!
There you go. Alright, sir. Look at this pen. Follow the pen with your eyes. Don't move your head. Guy's juice, man. Alright, sir, I'm sorry to tell you you failed that test. I'm gonna do one more test with you, and that's gonna determine if you're gonna be placed under arrest. I want you to walk a straight line, turn around for me, and come back. Go ahead. Well, you're walking into your car, buddy. What, don't walk out on the road, man. What the hell? Bro, you're gonna get... Bro, please. You're gonna get hit, man. You gotta get off the road. I'm sorry, sir, but I have to... Alright, we're gonna do a breathalyzer, it's the last one. I want you to just hold it. I just want you to blow into this thing until I say stop.
Thanks.
Alright, sir, you're being placed under arrest for driving while under the influence. Do you have anything that will stick, stab, poke me, or hurt me in any way? If I find anything that's gonna stab me or hurt me, I'm gonna be pretty mad. Oh, I'm gonna call down for Do you have any drugs or weapons in the vehicle, sir? Let's search the vehicle. Alright, I'm gonna call for backup. You'll be going away for driving under the influence. Dispatch, can I get transport?
Assistance required in Braddock Pass.
Traitor.
Dispatch, can I get a tow truck?
Tow truck. Assistance required in, Braddock Pass.
Dispatch, show me code 4.
10-4, code 4.
Oh shit. I wasn't looking. Black steel. 63? Oh, I passed it.
Attention all units. A serious NVA on a Great Ocean Highway.
Jeez, NVA down.
Units respond code 3.
Alright, let's go. Whoa! One Adam 03 responding code 3.
Copy that. 10, 23.
Dispatch, can I have a medic down here?
Ambulance. Assistance required on Great Ocean Highway.
I gotta see the other person. Oh shit.
Oh man, this is ugly.
Wait! This city's crazy.
Ambulance. Assistance required on a Great Ocean Highway.
Excuse me, sir. Fucking.
My God. shock, folks.
This one's gonna be tough. I really, really need a vacation.
Tow truck, assistance required on Great Ocean Highway. Tow truck, assistance required on Great Ocean Highway.
That was unbelievable.
Roger that. Code 4.
I'll go 10-6 for a minute.
10-4, 10-6.
Hang on a second. How you enjoying the stream so far? Hit me in the chat, man. What's up? Yeah, what are you doing? How's it going? How's it going tonight? You enjoying the stream? You hanging out? Thanks for coming to hang out with me, man. What do you think of the content so far? Well, maybe I'll take another call. Well, I guess I'll go back on duty for a bit longer. Not much longer.
Roger, 10, 8.
Into the road, man. Too busy looking at my fucking keyboard. What's going on here? Oh, fuck. Dispatch, show me on the 10-11.
Go ahead.
Tell them the occupant times one and a big
and one. Adam, three. Hummer. Roger that. Anna, 10-11. And Palato Bay is backup required.
10-2.
10-4, copy that.
Yo, you know why I'm stopping you tonight? Grab your license registration.
Kiflum. Thanks.
Why do you guys seem so uneasy tonight, man? Alright, man, hang tight. Everything checks out, you'll be free to go. Expired driver's license, eh? Do you arrest him for that or what? What about the other guy? Do you have warrants? I think we'll arrest him for it. That's sir, I'm gonna have to ask you to step out the vehicle, man. Alright, sir.
Chill out.
Hold!
Alright, sir. So at this time, I'm going to be placing you under arrest for driving without a license. You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say or can do will you be used in the court of law. You have the right to attorney. If you can't afford an attorney, the state of San Andreas will appoint you one. Do you understand these rights, sir? Do you have anything that will stick, stab, poke you, or hurt me in any way? Alright, man. Stand here, ready. Don't move. Hey, man. You're gonna have to step out the vehicle, buddy.
One done move, asshole.
Come on, man. step out the vehicle. This guy needs to get out for real. Alright, forget you. I'll do it to you later.
Required in Palato Bay.
Hey man, so your buddy being placed under arrest, man. Do you need a ride? You want me to call you a taxi?
Thanks.
Alright, sure, no problem. You have yourself a good night, man. Our dispatch, can we get a tow truck?
Tow truck. Assistance required in Palato Bay.
Dispatch, show me code 4 for 1011.
Code
4. Well, guys, I think that's going to be the end of my shift tonight. Dispatch, show me 1042.
Roger that. 1. Adam, 3.